there was going to be a movie of your life, who would you have being you?
I'd say, playing me now, Christopher Biggins. Who would play you?
Oh.
Oh, I bet this hasn't crossed your mind.
It's funny you should say. I always liked Reese Witherspoon. I feel like we look quite similar, I think.
Yeah.
She plays sort of cute but irritating people quite well. And that's
You're not cute.